हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे टॉपिक इज एन अदर थ्रेट, ग्लोबल वार्मिंग। एन अदर इम्पोर्टेंट एनवायरमेंटल इम्पैक्ट ऑफ रेफ्रिजरेशन रिलेटेड टू द फिनोमेना ऑफ ग्लोबल वार्मिंग। दिस स्लाइड इलस्ट्रेट्स दिस फिनोमेना आल्सो नोन एज ग्रीन हाउस इफेक्ट। पॉइंट ए, सोलर रेडिएशन इंटरेक्ट with earth surface in several ways. Out of the total solar radiation, nearly 20% is reflected from the earth atmosphere, 20% is dispersed into the atmosphere, and 9% is reflected from earth surface or dust. The remaining 51% penetrates the atmosphere and reaches the earth surface. Point B, most of the solar radiation reaches the earth's surface is radiated to the atmosphere. Point C, as the radiated radiation leaves the earth, it once again interacts with the atmosphere. Some of this energy manages to escape, but majority of this radiation is pushed back to the earth's surface by the presence of greenhouse gases. This reflected energy further warms the surface of the earth, leading to global warming or the greenhouse effect. A limited amount of global warming is necessary to sustain life on earth. The complete absence of global warming would render the earth's temperature so low that human life would not be possible. However, some greenhouse gases emitted through human activities, such as carbon dioxide, methane, nitrous oxide, sulfur hexafluorides, hydrofluorocarbon, and perfluorocarbon, increase global warming beyond the natural level, posing a threat to the environment and mankind. In the last 100 years, the mean global temperature has increased by 0.3 to 0.6 degrees Celsius. This is causing seawater to thermally expand and the ice caps to melt, leading to rising sea level. An increase in global sea levels of 4 to 10 inches has been observed over the last 100 years. The Earth's rainfall patterns have also been affected, leading to climate changes and impacting biodiversity. These changes also have a negative effect on human health. According to experts, the world will feel the impact of global warming in the next few decades. Increased global temperature combined with rising population rate will make society more vulnerable to climate change. Higher temperature will lead to climate disorders, droughts, famine, floods, and longer heat waves in new areas. Tropical islands and low-lying coastal areas will face the threat of being submerged by rising sea levels.